Everybody talks about the Internet of Things, but what does this term mean? I ask our experts at the Bosch booth.
The Internet of Things is the next generation of the Internet. There we mean to connect everything. We mean all the physical objects and devices out there.
For me, it means the machines are connected, they can talk to each other, and a lot of interesting data is going to be produced in the next time.
The Internet of Things is the next generation of the Internet. The Internet of Things means not only having people connected or linked to the Internet, but also having more and more smart devices connected to the Internet.
One example is that the machines on the shop floor can talk to each other and can take maintenance schedules and talk about production cycles and everything.
It's your coffee machine. It has already software. But if you try to use your coffee machine with a smartphone, it doesn't work today. And this will be possible in the future.
The technology of the Internet of Things offers a wide possibility of different vehicles, such as bikes, cars, trucks, and trains, networked with each other, not only among themselves, but also between an intelligent infrastructure.